हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. दिस इज़ द मैथ्स क्लास एंड टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग अ चैप्टर नंबर 15 विच इज़ मेंसुरेशन. स्टूडेंट्स, डू यू नो व्हाट इज़ द मीन ऑफ मेंसुरेशन? यस, मेंसुरेशन मींस मेजरमेंट. इन द अर्लियर क्लासेस यू हैव लर्नड अबाउट how to find the perimeter and area of the closed figures like square, parallelogram, triangle, etc. Is that clear? Let us recall the definitions of perimeter and area of closed figure. So, what do you mean by the perimeter? Perimeter is the distance which is covered by the closed boundary. In the other word, we can say it is the distance around the boundary of a shape. And about the area, area is the region which is occupied by a closed figure. Is that clear? So students, now in this chapter we will learn how to find the perimeter and area of some other closed figures like trapezium, lateral quadrilateral and polygons. So students, very first we are starting our very first exercise 15.1. So we will start from the question number 2. The question number 2 is find the perimeter and area of the following figures, and the first figure is given square. All of us know very well about the square. In the square, all sides are equal. Here, the square of side, here the side of a square is given 3 cm. So, perimeter of a square is given by 4a unit, where a is side. ये क्या है? Side है. तो side of a square equal to 3 cm, which is given me. Then perimeter of a square, we will operate the formula. 4a means 4 multiplied by 3 cm, that is 12 cm. It is the perimeter of a square. And now area of the square equal to a square. Then we will put the value of a, which is 3 cm. Then we will square it. 3 cm whole of a square means 9 cm square. Now the second